Hello everyone, this is Berkshire 736, and what you saw was my very first Lionel layout build from start to finish. I started this project back in August of 2020, and I just put the finishing touches on it in August of this year, so it has taken a whole year to complete, and I couldn't be happier. I originally featured this layout back on Christmas of 2020, but I was still debating on what other accessories and scenery I could add to it. So this layout has a mix of mostly pre-war and post-war pieces along with a few modern ones, and I wanted to make it look similar to a Lionel dealer display layout back in the day where they had them set up in stores across the country. I always like this look of the concrete roads and track ballast. So I initially was going to make this an easy layout where you can roll it underneath your bed, since I have some casters mounted underneath the board, but the more accessories I added to this, the more tedious it would be to remove, disconnect, then put back and rewire whenever I take it out. So what I plan on doing is I want to get some legs and have it mounted underneath and move this whole layout to a corner of my bedroom. I recently just got this ZW transformer from an auction, so this will be powering everything on my layout. I was using this earlier Z transformer, but I wanted to have a whistle and direction button, you know, just like here. But, you know, since I still have this Z, you know, I'll save it for whenever I build a bigger layout in the future and use it for some operating accessories. But without further ado, let's run some trains. So today I have a Lionel pre-war 249 locomotive from the mid to late 1930s. And it's pulling a set of two-tone green passenger cars. This tender here doesn't have a whistle, but this is where the pre-war whistle station comes into play. It's pretty cool, huh? All right, let's get rolling. We'll be right back. Well, guys, I hope you enjoy the video. Hit like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.